I warned him that it was too dangerous. Just quit. Go back home, I told him. But he said for some reason, he had no home to return to. Once Yubaba got control over him, his face turned pale and his eyes turned steely. He's never been the same.